I hope everything come out okay. You're gonna be one of the richest of Beverly Hills.